So today I'm going to Bruges, Belgium, via Brussels. And I could have sworn this damn bag has gotten heavier. I bought some stuff. Well, I just bought two little things for souvenirs, like Eiffel Tower souvenirs. They're not that heavy, so. Oh yeah, I think I also have some food in here. But it's so heavy. I think maybe also because I'm tired. I've been walking all day for the last 4 days. Oh man, it's so freaking heavy. Plus I have this too. Fucked. Oh. Hey guys, I made it to my Brussels bus. And on my way, it's 3 o'clock right now, and I should be getting there around 7. So, got a window seat. I have Wi-Fi. I mean, the buses here are pretty amazing. You know, it's just, you know, it's great. I'm editing videos and stuff, and hopefully by the time I get to Brussels, I'll have posted some stuff online. Plus, I have to buy my ticket, a train ticket to Bruges, where I'm going. I'm actually not going to Brussels, I'm going to Bruges, but I have to go through Brussels to get there, so. Happy to be going to Belgium. Bye, Paris. Had fun. The rolling countryside of France. Made it to Brussels. Now we have to find the train to Bruges. Brussels, Belgium. It was about 4 hours on the bus, and now we have to figure out where the train station is to get the 8 o'clock train, if I can still make it, to Bruges. I was walking away from the bus where they just dropped me off here in Brussels, and I was actually walking away from the train station. I didn't know the bus actually stops right by the train station, which is this building behind me. That building. And the bus stop right there. You see the bus right there. You see like buses and stuff right there. You see? And I was like walking away, and then I asked some Jehovah's Witnesses on the street, like, where is the train station? And they told me. And so luckily I can now make the 8 o'clock train to Bruges. Ask around, people. You're never really lost. Oh, shit. So now, I'm going to the train station with my day pack and my backpack. And we're gonna get us a ticket to Bruges. Let's see. Pretty awesome, right? Train station. This is my platform. Figures it's the one with the endless stairs. I got some tea and a little bit to eat. I haven't had anything to eat all day, so I'm starving. Made it. So I guess that's what. Oh, this is my platform. It's gonna be out here. Coming out here. Let's see. Let's see where this bad boy's coming. Let's see here. Yep, there it is. I hope it says Ghent in big, bold, red letters. Bruges, I mean. So I'm waiting by the train station here in Brussels. I have my nice tea and sausage something. They're saying something. But I hope it says Bruges in big red letters, or else I'm gonna miss it. I'm not gonna get on it. Yep. Cool thing about Europe is they sort their recycling here. That's for this stuff. That's for that stuff. That's for paper, and that's for glass. So cool. Yay, my train is here. To the 8 o'clock train, and I am now going to it's really nice in here. Thank you. We're rolling along the Belgian countryside. Now 9 o'clock. I just got into Bruges, and time to find my hostel. Mm-hmm.